Digital distribution channels are increasingly important for insurers.
Too much to ignore. When you start looking at, you know, these big insurance companies and their bricks and mortar and tons of people in them, and then they have this sales force which is running around trying to do hand sales door to door or through, you know, these networking, it's just undeniable. If I can go online and get an insurance product significantly less, at less hassle, and I can basically just check off want, and if I need additional information, I can get online either through, you know, an information exchange or have somebody actually talk to me. Think of the cost savings. So it will be inevitable.